medium LCD panel for large grids, compound LCD, 1x1 blocks on small grid. Nope. Just says small grid. Can we try most subbed instead of small grid? No? That just brings up a whole bunch of different stuff. We'll go back to relevant and maybe put block? No, I want to, like, include things that... Oh, well, that, maybe this will work. Oh. Mod category block. Okay, we got that. Tiny LCD for large grid. Not what we need. Small grid. Well, I got... I got one idea, which we were going to have to do it anyway, but what about programmable block? Right. What if instead we did this? Now let's do... Well, I got a better idea. Let's do 5. How am I out of steel plate? Grab them too while you're at it. Alright, did that. Alright, if we did that, we could put a programmable block there. I want to see how that's going to look. That'd be alright, actually. Yeah, then I could run the script. Well, I need a couple of them. 9. I guess let's just fill it up with... all 3. Damn it. Yeah, there we go. Weld this stuff up. You know, actually, ligates. All right. Let's get a connector on the bottom so it don't get forgot. Up to there. There and there. I was just about to take that part, but you know, I'm pretty sure we need the yeah, that's where that connects. This is actually a little more hold on quick, I gotta Alright, sorry about that. Apparently I gotta go help move some equipment here pretty quick. But should be able to hopefully get this done. I don't like the way that looks actually. But I think I got an idea for a way to do it that I will. So, let's... And I don't think it's in here what I want to do. So, let's get these other two. Yeah, that and that. That one? That'd probably be all right, and then I'll redo it to 8. Yeah, like that. Like that. Then we'll redo that. I don't think we need to go any further down than that. Actually, that'd look even better. But I don't think that looks too terrible. Actually, I could keep that. I don't know. It still probably doesn't look like the best thing I've ever made, but it's different. And that's what's important. I'm wanting to try out something different in all these builds. Especially since, you know, recording and all. Let's make it interesting for you folks. So, the question is, how do we kind of balance it out on the back? Actually, all right, we need to change this here. Let's get 7. I took them off. Let's get conveyor. Need the welder again. What I just got to thinking about here was them welders are going to be too far back with the how I got the thing set up. So if I just put a full tube in there, that'll be better. I don't have to nose or mouse down near as far. I'd almost like to go one more, but it's already going to look plenty weird, I think. So, do the same thing here. Throw a 9 on. On this, well, yeah, we'll see here. Got that. Now, 4. Get some of these parts put back in. Get some thrusters, atmospheric or regular. We'll have to kind of compare. I know I like the ion compared to the, as far as ion go, I like the sci-fi over the regular. Them look a certain way. What about the sci-fi? I think sci-fi wins out again. So I think we bring these out 1. Add on. Think that looks too bad. Let two going that way. Bottle. And then four. I think that would work. Where'd it go though? Eight. Now the only thing is, we might need more than that for the forward, but I think they'll be able to float there well enough. Damn it. Just because I know on my miners it's kind of been an issue sometimes. If you nose down, you don't quite have enough thrust, but a welder, I don't think should have that issue. All right, get these built up. Then we just need battery and gyroscope. I don't know. I mean, it's definitely not the prettiest, but I think it has a certain je ne sais quoi. I mean, it's going to be functional, and for the most part, that's what really matters right now. Damn it. No, I want that the other way. I don't know that it matters, but... I'd almost like some... Something sort of like a roll cage, I was thinking. And I kind of came up with an idea I might like. I'm gonna be quiet here just because, you know, concentration and such. Boy, I really don't think there's one of these pieces that I want for right here, but it'll be sweet if there is. Let's see, it'd be in one of these again. That's almost there. I'm in heavy armor. I need that, but like in a... Yeah, I don't have it here. About the other one.